Welcome to AVTECH's video demonstration, How to Configure Action Notification Lists in Device Manager. In an action notification list, you choose the set and sequence of actions Device Manager will take in response to alert conditions. Your action notification lists may include one or many actions. Grouping actions together in an action notification list allows you to execute multiple actions in response to one alert condition. In this example, we'll group email actions together in order to notify multiple contacts when an alert occurs. Begin by opening Device Manager in your browser at localhost colon 8080 if you're working from Device Manager's host system. Otherwise, if you're working from a different computer on your network, you may enter the IP address of Device Manager's host system, colon 8080, in your browser's address bar. Note that we've already set up our mail server, contacts, and actions in Device Manager in preparation for configuring an action notification list. To begin creating your action notification list, first select Alerts Tasks in the navigation bar to the left. Then select Action Notification List from the Alerts Tasks menu. Select Add to open the Add New Action Notification List window. Enter a name for your list in the Name field. In our example, we're calling our list Notify IT Staff. In Description, an optional field, you may enter any notes you feel may be helpful to explain the list. Then select Add again to open the Add Action Notification List item window. In Alert Action, select the action you want executed when the alert condition is triggered. In this example, we're selecting our already configured Email IT Manager action. In Start the action after X seconds, you may leave the default 0 to have the action begin immediately after the trigger, or enter a higher number of seconds to delay the start of the action. We've left the default of 0 in our example. In Repeat the action every X seconds, you may leave the default 60, or enter another value to control how frequently the action repeats. In our example, we've entered 300 in order to send emails at 5-minute intervals. In Perform the action, you may leave the default continuously or cap the number of times the action is performed by selecting a maximum of X times. You may leave the default of 1 or enter a higher value. In our example, we've capped the repetitions at 3. In Clear action, you may select an action if you want it performed when the alert condition clears. In this case, we're selecting our Email IT Manager action so that the contact receives a clear notification. Select Save to save your action notification list item and return to the Add New Action Notification List window. To add more items to your list, select Add again and repeat these steps. You may add as many items to your list as you wish. In our example, we've gathered 4 email notification actions previously set up into the Notify IT Staff list. When you're ready to save your action notification list, select Save. Your list will now appear in your action notification page. Once you've saved your action notification list, you may then associate it with an alert. For any additional information, please feel free to contact us by email at sales@avtech.com or support@avtech.com or through live chat on our website, avtech.com. Thank you.